Crusaders were up by two with 2 seconds to go and kicked the ball off with time running out. And Darren Cromwell of Holy Cross scooped up the ball and ran to his left. And lo and behold, after picking it up at his 24, he got hemmed in around midfield. And guess what? Flipped the ball to Tim Donovan, and Donovan was gone. Tough way to lose a ball game for Princeton on the final play on a lateral kickoff return for a touchdown. And the Crusaders do it without Gordy Lockett.